Well, here we go. They even have a model railroad dining car display here, and we're going to go in there. They've got a real nice display on the wall and everything of just kind of paintings of the tools and stuff they used on the railroad. And here's a model railroad that they have displayed, and it even functions. Got tunnels and all that. Yeah, it looks like right now we've got three trains operating at one time. I know. All the little buildings light up. Looks like a real little town. There's some of you model railroaders, if y'all are interested in the real thing, here you go. $275 for that old Line L transformer controller. You can get a complete train for $775. Here's a bunch of different model railroad cars and trains that they have on display. That's real neat, isn't it?
It's
going
to come a little bit
right
over here, too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, little lighthouse.
That's amazing.
Thank you.
Oh, that's cool.